Today I walked into class only to find Haruhi referencing some obscure anime with Nagato and Asahina. Well, apparently it isn't that obscure at all, but actually very popular. Of course, I wouldn't know that because I don't care much for those image boards myself. I really don't see the appeal of ice cream eating animated girls who look around 10 years old. But of course, I seem to be the only sane one at North High School these days.
Suzumiya-san, if you eat lunch at 3, could that really be considered lunch?
Well, I suppose it could be dinner. But isn't dinner normally your last meal of the day? Because if you have lunch at 3, you're going to have dinner at around 9 or so, don't you think?
I suppose, but isn't that kind of late to have dinner?
Well, it depends. Most of the guys at our school stay up until 4 a.m. on a school night anyway, playing massive multiplayer online role-playing games. How boring.
Of course she had to mention role-playing games. I'd like to keep my past a secret, Haruhi.
But then, what if they eat again after staying up all night? Is that really breakfast? Or is it more like a late-night snack, even though it's technically morning?
Well, I suppose it could be breakfast, but isn't that supposed to be your first meal of the day? It's not really first if they stay up all night, is it? Hey, Yuki, what do you think?
I think your debate is completely irrelevant to the current problem we are facing.
Oh? And what problem is that?
Itsuki Koizumi has not showed up to school today.
I'm sure he's just running late.
Or maybe he was abducted by aliens! Come on, SOS Brigade! We've got a mystery to solve!
What I didn't want to tell her is that I know exactly where Koizumi is. I suppose I kept him up far too late last night. But I couldn't help it when he came over to my house wearing that pirate's outfit.
Okay! For our mission today, we will now search the city for Itsuki Koizumi. Of course, he can time travel, so I suppose he could be in another dimension right now for all we know. Wait a minute. Detectives first eliminate people closest to them, right? First, we better check all our own houses to make sure there's no internal corruption going on.
No, Haruhi. It can't be. My corruption was supposed to be a secret. After all, what will the fans of the series think if they find out the truth?
All right, Mikuru-chan. Let's start with you.
Me? What did I do?
Well, first, we have to eliminate you as the suspect. Cute girls who dress up as bunnies and maids and nurses have to have a dark side, don't they?
I don't think so.
This is pointless, Haruhi. Shouldn't we be doing something important right now?
Well, Mikuru is clean. Somehow, I'm still not satisfied. Perhaps I'll have to do a strip search. Better not look, Kyon! High school guys are perverted enough as it is.
Stop being stupid, Haruhi. I have no interest in girls. Besides, if you get arrested, it could mean the end of the SOS Brigade.
Oh, I guess you're right. Well then, let's go search Yuki's house.
You may search all you want. You will find nothing of interest to you.
Wow, you sure have a lot of books. Do you ever do anything fun?
My hobbies do not concern you. Please finish your investigation.
Well, I can already tell there's nothing here. How boring. All right, Kyon, that leaves you.
I have to think of a way out. Haruhi mentioned me last, but her suspicion was correct.
Suzumiya-san, what's that noise?
I think it's an alien! All right! Yuki, you use your spells. Mikuru, you use your Mikuru beam. And if that doesn't work, just stand there and look cute to distract the enemy.
Yes.
And what about me? Or should I even ask?
Kyon, you can be, Mikuru's bodyguard.
Typical of Haruhi to find guys completely useless. Now would be the perfect time to make a run for it and get Koizumi out of my house. And that would only confirm her suspicion of me.
Come on, guys! Do something!
Do you ever actually do anything? Or do you just like ordering everyone else around?
Mikuru!
The monster was destroyed already. It must have been very weak.
I can't imagine that Koizumi's psychic powers work very well in his sleep. He probably managed to send out this alien in an attempt to distract them, but it turned out to be a mere decoy. I've got to think of something before it's too late.
We did it! We did it! I'm so awesome!
So can we go back to the club room now?
Not before we solve this mystery! I'm convinced that this alien incident is somehow connected! It must be some kind of conspiracy!
Hey guys, how's it going?
Itsuki! We've been looking all over for you!
I guess I overslept.
And isn't that Kyon's shirt?
Of course it isn't, Haruhi. We just happen to have the same one. I've been saved!
Huh. Well, I guess this wasn't much of a mystery, huh? Anyway, before we can do anything fun for the SOS Brigade, we really need to raise some money. Perhaps we can gain some club funds by having Mikuru-chan get a job at a maid cafe! Or we could sell embarrassing photos of her to fanboys on the internet!
I'd sure like to see that.
Cut the act already, Kyon! Everyone knows you're in love with Itsuki. I know it, they know it, all the fans know it, so just come out and say it already!
What? What are you talking about? You have no evidence to prove this.
The other day, Yuki and I went to your house to spy on you in case you had anything to do with the adventures of Mikuru Asahina getting removed from YouTube. Yuki sensed a male presence that was none other than Itsuki Koizumi. Itsuki came into the room brushing his teeth. Now, if he hadn't spent the night, why would his toothbrush be there?
It could have been my sister's.
Well, I don't think your sister would have the name Kyon written all over her toothbrush with lots of hearts.
I told you not to bring that toothbrush, stupid!
I really have nothing to hide, Kyon-kun. And now that we've come out, I can only imagine it would increase viewer ratings.
Hey, that's right! And the more followers the SOS Brigade has, the greater our chance for world domination! Isn't that right, Kyon?
Shut up already.